And we have water here for clarity, for flow, as a catalyst for the spirit, right? And for people who read water, this is perfect, right? And for me, when I teach this, it's all the way to the brim, all the way up. Nice, cool, clear, and clean. If you remember my other video from the 11 mistakes, we went through clean, not clean water glasses, right? This is beautiful, it's clean. The next thing is that you need something